Welcome to Whiteboard Programming, where we simplify programming with easy to understand whiteboard videos. And today I'll be sharing with you what is a VPN, why should you have one, and how to use it. So let's get started. In simple terms, a VPN connects your PC, smartphone or tablet to another computer called a server somewhere on the internet and allows you to browse the internet using that computer's internet connection. So if that server is in a different country, it will appear as if you belong from that country on the internet, and you can potentially access things that you could not normally access from your current location. So how is using a VPN benefit to you? Well, you can use VPN to bypass your location restriction on websites or streaming audio and video, watch more of streaming media like Netflix and Hulu, protect yourself from snooping on untrustworthy Wi-Fi hotspots, gain some anonymity by hiding your true location and IP address, and last but not the least, protect yourself from being logged while torrenting. The encryption and anonymity that a VPN provides helps in protecting your online activities like sending emails, shopping online, or paying bills. Continuing on, you must be wondering, how does a VPN work? So when you browse the web while connected to a VPN, your computer contacts the website through an encrypted VPN connection. The VPN forwards the request for you and forwards the response from the website back through the secure connection. Because your computer behaves as it's on the network, this allows you to securely access local network resources even when you are not on the other side of the world. So you must be wondering by now, which VPN service to use? Well, I personally have used a few and will suggest using ExpressVPN, NordVPN and Surfshark. All of them have free trials, so you can easily get your money back if in case you change your mind. I am providing you with the links of each in the description below, so be sure to check them out. Now let's learn how to use a VPN. I'll be demonstrating ExpressVPN as I personally use it on almost a daily basis. All you need to do is go to their website and download their setup file and install it on your device. For this, you need to select a plan and then make a final purchase. After making the purchase, you'll be receiving an activation code that will be used for your account activation. Next, when you have installed the app on your device and when this window pops up, select the location from where you want to access the VPN and then click the on button. By default, ExpressVPN will suggest a location that provides the optimal experience for you based on your location. It is called a smart location. Once your selection is done, wait for the connected message to show up on your app screen. And once you see it, you can begin surfing with freedom and security. Lastly, to disconnect your VPN from server location, click on on button while the VPN is on and you'll be back to normal. With that, I hope this video was helpful to you and served value. If you love my content, be sure to smash that like button. And if you haven't already subscribed to the channel, please do, as it keeps me motivated and helps me create more content like this for you.